This country, you gotta make the money first. Then when you get the money, you get the power. Then when you get the power, then you get the woman.
What's up, everybody? How you doing? You are here kicking away Mr. P. I am your host, Mr. Paraguay 12. First off, I want to thank everybody for watching. I know I'm hitting you guys with a lot of vids right now, but I'm just trying to get this channel up and give you guys something to talk about. Okay, so my topic right now is, as sports fans, do we sometimes take things too far and take the game way too serious? Now, as you know, the Auburn versus Alabama game was last week, and it was crazy. Congrats to Auburn for winning. You guys pulled that out of your ass. I'm telling you, God's an Auburn fan. Two miracles in 2 weeks? That's crazy. So I wanted to give you guys an example of taking things way too serious and screwing up your life in the process. So a fan by the name of Adrian Brisky shot another fan named Michelle Shepard because Adrian thought that she wasn't taking the game serious enough. First off, let me say that's crazy. I can't believe someone would do that. I mean, take away another person's life and ruin theirs in the process just because they're not taking the game serious enough. Now, I know when we watch games, we get real hyped up, and we want to cheer, we want to get in someone else's face, but I've never thought of like actually hurting someone and ruining my life. I've never heard of someone doing that. What gives you the right to go and look at somebody and be like, oh, hey, this person over here isn't taking it serious, so I'm going to go ahead and ruin their life, take their life, ruin mine in the process. What kind of fucking shit is that? I mean, that kind of shit is crazy, man. I can't even believe someone would do something like that. I mean, don't get me wrong, I take my game serious when I'm rooting for my team, whether it's the Heat, whether it's the Yanks, whether whoever it is, it doesn't matter. When I'm rooting for my team, I give all I can. I sit there, I go to the bar, I take shots, I get hype. But I've never thought to fist fight, and I've never thought to take someone's life over a stupid fucking game. At the end of the day, this is sports. We're not getting paid millions of dollars to do this, they are. Are you getting paid to be a fan? Are you getting paid to say fuck the other team over there? Now don't get me wrong, I do talk a lot of shit. I do have Facebook, I am on a lot of social media, so I do talk a lot of shit when it comes to the other teams. But like I said, I would never do something like that. Sports are meant to have fun. We're there to have a good time. We're there to represent our town. We're there to have fun with our friends and family. We're not there for violence, man. That shit is crazy. I'm so tired of hearing these stories, man, of people losing their lives at games because of dumb shit like this. I had a good friend of mine, got his ass kicked over some stupid shit over a football game. This shit is not okay, man. We gotta stop this stuff as fans. We gotta get together and be like, look, this is all fun and games. This is not life or death situation. We're not getting paid to do this. We're not getting paid to represent as a fan. We're all here to have fun. I'm telling you, once everybody gets that mentality of, look, we're here to have a good time, this shit is not that serious, games can go a lot smoother and a lot better. I have so much fun when I go to games. Whether it's going to a bar, whether it's going to my friend's house, I have fun. And even when my team loses, I'm not gonna go and throw a fit or scream or go and try to fight someone. That's not for the game, man. That's for other things. You wanna fight somebody? Go box. You wanna kill somebody? Join the army. In conclusion, as sports fans, I think we can take things a little too serious. Next time you think about doing something stupid at a game or at a bar or wherever there's a game going on, don't do it. Life is too short, man. You gotta enjoy it. You can't risk anything by screwing it up, by killing somebody or having a fight, because you never know what can happen. Everybody be safe and take care.